There we go. I might as well heal. There we go. But no, it's a lot more satisfying because on a paladin you can just heal. It's very rare that you will die, especially on a prop paladin. I mean, doing a Hobsway pulling on a holy paladin would be amazing. I would pay to see that. Well, definitely not Zangar Mask, which is making me tired. Jesus. Return to Morg Crimshot. Okay, let's do that. Let's do that one.
Oh, Morg! I killed all the birdies for you! Oh, now you wanna call down Torgos?
Sure. That'll be the big dragon dude, won't it? Yep. It's like I know. It's like I know these things. Let's stick on auto run. And sit back and relax and talk about human sacrifice, because that's a very debatable subject. Now, personally, I'm all for it, because you stick them on the altar, you rip open their heart, you go, oh my god, it's mana tombs! Then you put the heart back in, you roll them down the big stairs things, and oh, it's beautiful. It's beautiful. So yeah, alright, let's do mana tombs. In 3, 2, 1, goodbye. Did I trick you? I tricked you, didn't I? Because I said goodbye in the last episode, and you were like, oh no! Oh, good times. So, howdy folks! There we go, shift B. Is it shift B? Oh god, I'm lagging like mad. This isn't good. This really isn't good. Oh god. This is so bad. The only thing you can do is in this situation. Oh god, I am lagging bad. Major lag! Major lag. What am I on? Jesus, I'm on 600 MS. Rim. Getting an Ethernet cable soon, which is really good. I'm so happy about it. And then I will never, ever, ever have the problem lag ever again. Could I say any more evers? I mean, really? Okay. Lovely stuff. Right, let's carry on. Also, if any one of you guys are watching, shout out to Dirt Minister, Ultima 7, Mikkel, and Bone Guy. Is it Bone GB? So, yeah, fun. I am really hungry right now. Like, I am absolutely starving. Oh, I like how they... Oh, maybe not. Oh, God, I'm going to die. Come on. There we go. Oh, it's beautiful. Have I even... Yeah, I've got Righteous Fury. Oh, my God. Holy crap. That's the first boss. Was that me or lag or bad tanking? Probably all of them. My biggest problem is I never know how to get back into this dungeon without using the Spirit Healer. I just have no clue. Now, I think it's down some stairs. Mana tomb, because tombs. I think it's down here, maybe? It's got to be down here. It's got to be. Whee! And then in here, maybe? Seketh Halls, it's not there. Because we definitely joined the mana tombs. Now, there is 4. So this could be the mana tombs. Maybe it is, maybe it isn't. Let's find out. No, that's the Shadow Lab. Oh, there we go.
There we go, we found it!
It was through the gaps of that Tauren Priest. Thank you. Thank you. Is it Tauren Priest? No, it's a Tauren Shaman. Of course it is. Earth Shield. Right, let's get my buffs back on. It would be better to use that, wouldn't it? No. Blessing of Kings. Oh, what the hell? We use Blessing of Might. What the hell? Right. Yeah, let's pull these. Maybe it's not me. Maybe it's just the healer. Oh god, I'm out of mana. Not now. Oh, he got interrupted. Yeah, this is the thing with these dungeons, especially in this one, you'll get mobs that will just silence you and you will be unable to heal for like 5 seconds. It's a nightmare because I don't know when it happens. Ooh, pretty mace. Disenchant. So, let's do a ready check if I can. No, I can't. Never mind. Let's just go. Haha! Oh god, it pulls everything in the room as well. There we go. Die! Rainbow! On a boss! Haha! Oh, he's using Dark Shell. Whatever the hell that does. It's not like I'm bothered. I'm just focusing on using my rotation correctly. Oh, I thought I could use Hammer of Wrath. There we go. Die! Awesome. No, I'm stuck. I haven't eaten today, and it's like, what? What's the time here? 6 o'clock, and I haven't eaten yet. Okay, we found a nice shield. It's beautiful. And I got it. Okay, you know what, guys? I have to go. Starving. Really sorry. No, I won't say that. Okay. I don't know, this is going to be a really short episode. It's like 5 minutes long. But no, I'm sorry. I've got to eat, otherwise I will die. It's just... I'm really ill. I was really ill this morning. I'm not going to lie. But I lived through it. So yeah, take care, and you know what I could do? I could just cut in the next part, or eat really, no, you know what, take care and see you in the next video.